careful, there's a drop right there.
Okay.
Yeah, the trains would pull inside of here. Boy, it's bright outside. The trains would pull inside of here and they would fill up with gravel and stone and dirt and what have you. That's pretty cool. Something a little different. We came across an old abandoned gravel pit. Used to be big, some big silos up on top up here. They're all caved in. But the trains would pull in and with the cars and fill up with stuff. Hey, birdie, what's shaking? That's pretty cool. Here's another one. Hey, how you doing? Everything's getting pretty deteriorated on this thing. It looks like an old shaker. Separate the bigger stone, smaller stone. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
There appears to be quite a few buildings on here. Looks like at some point they tried repairing stuff. Because that column's newer than that. Can't see nothing. There we go. That column and that column. Huh. Yeah, we couldn't get up on top of it.
Yeah.
We can go around the other side, you can see where the silos were, they're all caved in now. Right up there. Pretty neat. I see you. See a bunch of these around. I don't know if they had conveyor belts going down through them or whatever. So once stone and everything was sifted out of this, it would go to conveyor belts around in here and then over to here, and then the trains would fill up, possibly. I'm not sure. But this is pretty cool. That's an old dog. And a lot of birds. Bunch of I'm not sure what these are. Some kind of tubes. I don't know what they're all about. Prickers. That is a what's it? I'm not quite sure what that was used for. Looks like some kind of separator. Different stuff over here. A lot of the stuff I don't know what it is. You can just guess on stuff. Oh, there's a building right there. No, another something. It's big. Couldn't even see it. All this stuff just rotting away. A lot bigger than what it looks. There's the hoppers. Wonder if this way would wash the stone possibly. Another little building right there. There's just little buildings everywhere. See, there's a little building right there. Well, we're gonna check this one here out first. Doesn't look like any of this stuff's been used in years. Maybe getting on top of some stuff, but not guaranteeing it. It's an old drill press right there. Didn't bring my light in here with me because wasn't sure what was going to come across. It's a cool old press right there. Hydraulic press. Some kind of cutting device. There's no electric in here. It's all been ripped out. Looks like it was a little workshop or something. Boy, there's a mammoth compressor. Well, that's mesh for doing columns. Kind of cool. Yeah, that's a big boy compressor there. All right, now go to the next one, which is right there.